Hello guys, it's Nikki, and in the last video we had learned about the how to write a file, okay, using the C programming. So that is the this program is from the last tutorial, how to write a file or writing a file. Okay, if you didn't watch the last video, so watch this first. Link is available in the video description. So go there and first watch this. Now in this video I will tell you how we can append a file or add the text into a existing file that is existed into the system or in your computer. So let's get start this tutorial without wasting any time. So now okay, let me first execute this same code for the one time, and this code will be okay, show me the code. Now I will change it to I am here. Okay, so let's execute the code, and now it will replace the code show me the code to I am here into the file code.txt. So let's execute this. After that, let's go to the same directory, that is the our C tutorials over here, C tutorials, and search for the code.txt, that is here. Now you can see it replaced the text I am here. Okay, so now let's that is the use of writing a file. So now we will discuss about, or let me first clear this terminal. So let's append a file or add the text into an existing file. So we will add text into the code.txt. So we will change this w to a means append or add an ally or add text into the file. Okay, so now I will add the text think twice code once. Okay, think twice code once. So now let's execute the program. Okay, so execute this. Now this text will be added into the file code.txt. okay, so let's go there and again open this file. Now you can see that is the first text I am here, and that is the second text think twice code once. Okay, and we can also do it with a blank text file. So let me first create a new blank file. So go to the new and the text document, and here I will name it to new.txt. Now we have a file that names new.txt. So let's change the file name here from code.txt to new.txt. Sorry, new.txt. So now we can see, and just wait before executing the file. Let me show you, this file is completely blank, that is the new.txt file is completely blank or empty. So now when I execute the program, then this text will be added into the file think twice code once. Okay, so let's execute the file code. Okay, wait, code once, that's great. What happened now? Okay, it's all done. So let's open the file, that is the new.txt, and now you can see think twice code once, that is okay. Wait, okay, we have e here, so it print there. So just clear the terminal by the command cls, and when I execute this again, when I execute the same code again, then this will be add for the second time. Okay, it means now we will get it for the two times. So let's open the new file. Now you can see think twice code once, think twice code once. Okay guys, so that is the difference between the writing a file or append a file. Okay, and if I change a to w, now it works for a create a new file, then add the text think twice code once. Now we will get it for only once time. So let's execute this and open the file again, new.c. Now you can see think twice code once, we will get it. for the one time only. I hope guys this video is helpful for you and you enjoy the video. If the video is helpful for you, so please guys like this video and make sure you have subscribed my channel for never miss an update. So thank you guys, thanks for watching.